Telangana Rashtra Samithi leader and party's MP from Nizamabad, K. Kavitha, on Saturday paid her last respects to former Congress parliamentarian Palvai Govardhan Reddy in the capital city, Hyderabad. Many prominent leaders from various political parties arrived at the veteran leader's house to pay their condolences and respects. Palvai Reddy succumbed to a heart attack on Friday. Reddy, along with his wife, was on his way to attend a Parliamentary Standing Committee meeting in Himachal Pradesh's Kullu when he suffered the attack. Later, he was declared brought dead at a hospital. Reddy was one of the faces who fought for the formation of Telangana as a separate state. Reddy is survived by his wife, two sons and a daughter.